What's wrong, Skank? Why is your list blank? I thought you wanted rims.
I did. But ever since my nanny left, rims don't seem important anymore.
But they are important. They make your ride hella fresh and let all the fools know how you roll.
But they don't mean as much to me as Carmen does.
Well, maybe you could ask Santa for a housekeeper. Or is that racial?
You know what? I don't care if it is racial. Christmas morning, I want to wake up and see Carmen under my tree with a big red bow on her head.
Santa is a really cool person, and he has a lot of really great connections, but somehow I don't think that he's going to be able to bring Carmen back.
Then screw Santa. I'll get Carmen back on my own. I'll do like Yeezy did Keezy. I'll write a song about Carmen, then I'll shoot a music video, then I'll put it on YouTube, then I'll hire publicists, then I'll make it go viral, then I'll send Carmen a link, then I'll make all the comments say things like, wow, that girl really loves Carmen, and wow, Carmen should really go back to that girl who loves her.
That might actually work. I get mood.
I wash my silk shirt. That hurt. The tag said to dry clean it, but without you, I didn't read it. All of the sheets on my bed are stained red. 'Cause I went to sleep with lipstick and you weren't there to fix it. You cleaned the house with spick and span. You cleaned everything a cleaning lady can. But I won't throw out your plastic cart 'cause you missed a spot. My heart.
Larmer? No, I want Carmen.